This is the best heckler-owned moment I have ever been a part of, and I wasn't the one that did it. In Calgary, two women were kind of chatty. I ignored it, but during the Q&A, they got much louder.
Every time I caught the camera, shut up. Every time
I felt like you were telling me,
Susan. Pass here, pass here. Every time, I know they're called loonies and toonies. Stop talking.
And again.
You have to stop talking. Don't be surprised. It is a Q&A. It's not a Q&A a day.
Listen, here's the thing. If you want to say something, it's a really simple thing you can do, and it's this. There you go.
Yes. Okay, excellent. I'm calling on someone else. Anyways.
And again. Finally, I'd had enough.
This is the one actually trying, but you get it.
I, just out of pure curiosity.
Oh, God.
What is your question?
It's gonna be worth it.
I would love for you guys to sing the Toonie and Loonie song because I guarantee
you would love for us to sing the Toonie and Loonie song.
All of this audience knows it.
Okay, well, I would love to not do that.
I don't know the song.
I honestly don't know the song. I have performed in Canada. I have performed in Canada. Wait, somebody's yelled, neither do we. Are you from here? Where are you from?
Born and raised in Canada, but from Detroit.
From Detroit. This is why when I travel in Europe, I tell people I'm Canadian. This is why.
Now, did you come back here on your own, or did Detroit ask you to leave?
This is Detroit, we have enough problems.
From Peter, move home again.
What?
Yeah,
Trump made her move home again.
Trump made her move home
so
again.
Yeah, I came back home after Trump. I was born here.
That's a really good point. Like, he did do some good things.
And then we closed the show with Lidi Corbin, a resident tour artist.
I have that woman getting deported.
The accuracy of Trump's tiny hands in that picture.
Thank you for watching, following, subscribing, and sharing these videos. If you don't yet, make sure you follow me on TikTok, YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and everything else. And of course, Patreon, where you can see videos like this before anyone, and one video a week, exclusively on Patreon. Patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter. I'm back touring again, and I'm performing just about everywhere. All over America, Canada, Europe, Australia, New Zealand, everywhere. Okay, that's not everywhere, but it's a lot of places. Get your tickets and find out more at SteveHofstetter.com.